first sent John Kennedy to Congress. There were millions of students have come to study, including a great American named Martin Luther King Jr.